Want to know how a toddler wound up in the middle of a road? Investigators tell 4029 the child somehow got out of a daycare before a driver found him.
Our Josh Taylor spoke with the driver. It's an interview you'll only see on 4029.
Police say it happened at Posh Tot on 14th Street here in Bentonville. Now, you can see just how busy this street is. And the driver tells me he found the toddler standing on S Street just a few feet away from all of this traffic. Dwayne Eiffel says he was driving to a business meeting in Bentonville just after 11 o'clock this morning when he saw a child outside all alone.
As soon as I turned off onto S Street, the child was standing in the middle of the road, actually. And literally, he was as far as one car length from 14th Street.
That location is across the street from the Posh Tot Daycare Center, where police say the child somehow got out of the building.
As I stopped and asked him, you know, what's going on, he didn't really know what was going on. All he said was help.
That's when Eiffel says another driver came by, offered to help, and then called 911. After that, they took the child back to the daycare center.
We rang the doorbell. Nobody came to the door, so we walked around to the side where we saw some more children through the glass door. And at that point, somebody opened the door, and we were asking if it was one of their children.
And police say the daycare center also called to report this incident, and police are still investigating to find out just how the child got outside. Reporting live in Bentonville, Josh Taylor, 4029 News.
Police tell 4029 the daycare is cooperating with investigators. So far, they have not been found negligent.